like he's one of them. Doesn't look like one of the guys who grabbed us. What? We're lucky you came by. Good luck and hurry up. The quicker she's out of here, the better. About the woman you're looking for? If she was brought in this morning, she'd probably been welcomed already. She must be in the bedrooms on the fourth floor.
Calm down.
Hold on, hold up, hold up. No, please.
Help!
Please don't let me die here. Point that somewhere else, will you? Ugh.
Heads up, guys, son.
I am. Hold up!
You have no bullets.
You'll get yours.
What do you want from me?
What? I don't want anything. I'm just here.
Don't come any closer. Don't touch me. Don't even think about touching me.
Hey, look, I'm untying you. Okay? No problem.
Who are you?
I'm a friend.
I don't have any friends.
I'm with May.
May? My daughter? You've seen my daughter? Where is she?
Don't worry, she's safe. She's with Henry. And I'm here to get you out.
Okay. Whoever you are, let's go. I think I know how to get us out of here. Let's go through the subway. There's access to it through the basement of this hotel.
We used the subway tunnels to get to Henry's place the first time. May didn't like it. She coughed quite a bit.
Poor thing. I was trying to find her some medicine and I got grabbed. I've been so worried about her.
She was coughing when I found her, but we did get her some medicine. I think she'll be all right.
Where did you find her?
She was on the street. With dust, I thought she was my daughter.
You have a daughter?
I haven't seen her in over a year, though.
Just to make sure the coast is clear.
Huh? Hey, you! I can see you! What are you
doing? So much for introductions.
If you're looking for trouble, you found it.
Nobody needs to get hurt. Just take a breath and calm down.
Press him now!
Hey, watch out, boy! No need for that, really.
Ah!
You should make sure.